In the midst of the current pandemic, COVID-19, it's left many New Yorkers unemployed. Professionals in the arts and culture industry are amongst those hit hardest by the crisis.
I know they caused disruption. I know people are upset. I know businesses will be hurt by this.
Executive Director for the New York Foundation for the Arts, Michael Royce, and Deputy Director of Grants and Programs for the Bronx Council on the Arts, Bryan Glover, share how the current pandemic has impacted the art community.
I think it's impacted the arts community and the arts world in a very significant and devastating way. I think because we live in New York City, and New York City can arguably be called the cultural capital of the universe, the fact that for our own protection, it was the right thing to do, we had to shut down all of our cultural institutions.
A lot of artists do rely on, the gig economy, and their gigs are largely, a lot of them are in-person gigs, right? So artists in the borough and across the city and across the nation, of course, have had their gigs canceled. So that's a major source of their income.
With the closure of live theaters, festivals, art galleries, and more, the art community faces an uncertain future as the effects of the pandemic continue to threaten the industry financially. Executive Director for the Bronx Council on the Arts, Viviana Bianchi, details the reality challenging this community.
When put before the choice of a ventilator or supporting an arts and culture organization, the city will make, the obvious choice. So we understand and we support the city, but we are very concerned about the multi-billion dollar impact.
Individual artists and teaching artists affected by the mandated shutdown can apply for unemployment insurance, but challenges will arise for independent artists without proper documentation like W-2s. Royce encourages those not eligible for unemployment insurance to apply for programs like pandemic unemployment assistance developed under the CARES Act.
A lot of artists or freelancers don't have the documentation necessary for unemployment insurance. So some people will be able to receive unemployment insurance and some people will not be able to. But what I would recommend to anyone, whether you think you will or can, is apply, apply, apply.
Organizations like NYFA and the Bronx Council on the Arts have dedicated time to direct artists to emergency resources available, as well as continuing to support those in need through their organization with grants and open calls. To learn more about the resources and opportunities available from each organization, visit bronxarts.org and nyfa.org. Reporting for BronxNet, Kibin Alleyne.